Back to our mellow. Let's see if we can actually get into a damn game. Hey, I'm in the same game as Solus Flesh and Hunter Grimm.
I know, it's kind of weird. Hunter Grimm, Carl, I don't know who he is.
You kind of have to just search for game and it'll give it to you. What I'm doing with my hands, I don't know.
Okay.
I'm sorry, my brain just went somewhere really fucked up.
Okay.
My fans are going to claim I just went full retard. Also, fucking hell. Excuse me. That's not proper for a stream! Although if I threw up in the middle of it, it would create a proper stream.
It's true.
It would be one really, really vast, unbroken stream of vomit.
Yeah.
<Fuck's sake. laughs> Yeah, I'm a laugh at is if Deer Hunter Grimm is completely AFK.
He's just searching. Got bored and left it.
Yeah.
There we go.
What?
By the way, after you left in the last stream, or in the last time we tried to play, when I actually managed to stream, or were you in that one?
I was in that one.
Okay. So were you the one that wanted to shout out their channel at the end, or?
No.
Weird. Can't remember who that was.
Okay, my game isn't even.
Game isn't even allowing you to find now.
Yes, it says waiting for players to be ready. I can't search.
Okay, what you're gonna do is restart your Armello, but before you restart it, hover over the icon for it and hit the select button and delete your I think it's cached data or something. Not your saved game.
Cached data.
Not your saved game, but your the one beneath it. It's like cached data or something like that.
There is no cached data.
There's only your save game?
Yes.
Rap.
I know. I'll start up a different game and then switch back to Armello. Maybe that'll do it.
That might work.
Ability.
Switch from Halo 5 to Armello. There we go. Oh, and it took me back to the home screen.
Your Armello crashed.
The king has declared there shall be no Armello today. By royal decree, there is no Armello today.
Fuck the king. Take the crown!
Exactly.
We will do this one way or the other.
One way or another.
One way or another. We're gonna do this.
you say that to the king. One way or another, we're gonna get you.
One way or another, we're gonna find you. We're gonna get you. One way. And why I'm singing a copyrighted song on a stream, I don't know.
Don't know, you're going to get a letter.
Fair use!
Though.
There's no music behind it. Fair use. It is just me doing an acapella rendition of that song. Sorry,
finding
that was
game.
A little bit loud.
Searching. You guys are searching, right?
Yeah, we're in a game with Hunter Grimm and still searching. 10-1, okay, it'll either pull you into ours or if you can't connect, it won't let you connect.
It's loading something.
Oh shit.
There we go! Now watch
he's
Hunter.
AFK.
But Hunter Grimm.
No.
Hunter Grimm's not ready.
He's not AFK.
Hey.
He's ready it up.
He's
yes.
Like, oh, hey.
Balls.
He's a real person.
He's a real person. I was fucking hinging bets with my viewers here on whether he was real or not. I just lost a bet.
It looks like I'm stuck in loading.
I'm still loading.
Yes, I'm stuck in loading too. Did he even have a chance to ready up?
I don't know. It never showed him ready up on my screen.
Oh, I don't know.
The
this
loading
is...
screen.
It just went to the loading screen for me.
Yeah, same here.
I'm watching a moon and a sun revolve around a tree.
Up and down, and up and down. And
Okay, after this, I'm just gonna see about inviting you guys and then adding one AI, see if we can do it that way.
Okay. Well.
Yeah.
You don't want to sit here and watch the days go by.
I already hit back. I was stuck in loading.
Yeah.
There okay. We go. Sorry, everybody, for that weird commercial break. We are going to try this with two people and an AI.
Say, yep, mine game. It should put Hunter in here. That's good AI.
And weirdly enough, I just had somebody invite me to another party. Not going to indulge them at the moment. Did one of you disconnect?
No.
Good. Now we're bunny heavy.
Not yet, anyway. I came back out.
We're bunny heavy.
What?
We're bunny heavy.
Bunny heavy.
We have two bunnies. Means.
You dare come for my crown?
And everyone disconnects.
Stop that jinxing
will,
it.
That will suck. Actually, usually when I jinx up, it does the reverse
there.
Shit there.
You scared me for a moment there.
Of all the things I could do, God damn it. One of my things is poison dagger.
Yeah, that's what I had last game. I had poison dagger, blood money, which requires a prestige, and a three cost magic card. I think it was Evil Eye. And I only had two magic maximum.
Well, I went the wrong way.
Nice going. Oh, nice. I didn't get my royal shield, I got one rot.
One rot.
Ooh! Phew! Who just did that pact with me?
I did. The wolf.
There we go. Just for shits and giggles. I need to get rid of that card.
Okay.
Plus, it's a given. We already have a pact anyways.
Okay. That's fine. You took a Warhammer. You took the Warhammer.
Somebody stole a Warhammer?
Yeah.
Or me, yeah.
All I can say is... Bunny! I'm a little weird, folks. Prestige leader! Yay. I love this game.
Swap your hand.
Thank you.
Thank you, whoever that was.
Somebody just gave me Game of Thorns.
I just got the one card I wanted. As well as a bunch of other cards. One gold. Wow. Okay.
Taking a 40% chance. I lost 2 gold.
But now you're a prestige leader, so...
Yeah, apparently I am. Oh, fuck you!
Ooh, the stranger.
Fuck you, stranger.
Congratulations! Would you like some skooma? Says the stranger. Oh wait, that's the wrong game. Skooma doesn't exist in this game.
No, it would just be kind of rot wine.
Yes, exactly.
It's you, wild to be praised. Or wild to be praised.
Alessia is chasing after me. Why is Alessia chasing me? Why are both the bunnies chasing the wolf?
It's because we gotta gang up on you to beat you.
I'm not sure whether that's a compliment or a threat.
Don't touch me, everybody. I'm a miner. I'm going after the miner quest. Hello, Bane.
Let's see here. I need a moon, a sun, and a shield. Nice try. Blacksmith. Yes. Stranger take you in an area where you're okay with going.
Yeah. I actually, weirdly enough, don't mind the stranger.
Neither do I. He's actually quite helpful, usually.
Sometimes.
It's like an extra movement. An extra random movement, which is perfectly fine by me, because it can take you in the direction. Especially if you're in the corner. If you're in the corner, he can put you on a mountain with only one movement. And it doesn't take an action point or two.
There we go. I need money. And no, folks, I am not crying. I have an itchy eye. Possibly because I may have the beginnings of pink eye.
Sure you weren't cutting some onions?
I'm 100% certain I wasn't cutting onions. I actually may have the beginning of pink eye.
It's not good.
No, it's not. Yay! I now have 8 freaking mana.
Yes, this day it is so.
History day.
By the way.
That's cool.
And also, could I just be nice? Should I make it bunny bunny? Should I make the bunny something to be feared? Bunny. Another hero. Apparently, he really likes me.
Yes, he does. Oh, that looks pretty helpful. That movement.
Yes, it was. And
Perils all the way. Perils all the way across the bunny's entrance. Or
I don't know. It's kind of rap.
Yes, I have a miner.
What?
I have miner. Miner card.
Oh, look at that. I got a stranger.
Nice stranger.
Always
he likes your umbrella. Stranger. That's why he joined you. Sonic just has a cloak that he can hide under. Amber actually has the umbrella for when it rains.
Are you putting perils everywhere?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, hello.
The stranger really likes to meet new people today, apparently.
That's perfectly fine. Sweet. I got what I needed. Oh. Oh, that's nice.
Hey, Spirit Stone.
Oh, hey, look. I'm right next to two of the, two quests.
Yes, you are. You're right next to mine, at very least.
Yeah, I see an Alicia quest and a bear plat, a bear butt quest.
Okay, so you've already got three of those stones, dude.
Yeah, three.
Yep. Sleeping Giants or Enchanted Grove. Or Druid Song. Let's go Druid Song. And then let's go over to the dungeon. Might as well. Plus one rot and blah blah blah. Well, I'm just gonna roll because I have nothing I can burn for that. And I don't make any.
Plus one and one rotten card. Now you can start going for either one of them.
A bang.
Look
at that.
And a bane is trying to eat your butthole.
And he doesn't make it. I'm invisible.
Apparently, ass is a thing that it wants to try.
Apparently, it does not, because it did not attack me.
It just did not see.
Yes, because it's so small. Kill Alicia. He's got one health. Really? Did someone just spawn another Bane right in front of me? How unsanitary.
Fwink. Fwink. And I'll end my turn.
Alicia has perished.
guards to march their near settlement to terrorize.
Okay. Thank you, stranger, you healed me.
Puppy face, puppy face, puppy face.
It didn't let me play my card. I don't care if you take that, my next quest will give me one.
I know. I'm going for these bastards over here.
Okay. Say hello.
Hello, stranger. Welcome back. You are mine to begin with. This is gonna be a short fucking game, guys.
Did you get the achievement for recruiting a stranger or recruiting a follower that you lost earlier in
no.
the game? You must have already gotten it then. Because there's an achievement for basically getting a... Where is it?
There's Bunny Bunny.
Not diplomatic. It is Lemur Neeson. Regain a recruited follower to your party whom you had already lost that game.
Weird. Hey, Bunny Butt, it's Neeson. Your turn.
The pinkish purple one?
No, the one that looked like a star.
Oh. It was shiny.
Oh, it's my special. Oh, my dad.
Oh, you were
Completed
questing.
A quest by perishing.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Teleported. You didn't see the other thing I did to you, did you?
What?
Look at your cards.
So?
They're all rot cards now.
So?
Rot.
They don't cost rot to play, so I'm not worried about it.
I meant for burning. Okay.
Thank you. Oh well. I can see your quest. And it is literally, or not your quest, I can see one of the bunny's quests.
Alicia.
Yep, it is literally surrounded.
Yeah. The Banes are guarding the quest.
Yeah, pretty much. Still two cards from target hand.
I can take two of my cards. I don't want them anymore. And a wolf.
Come dawn, that Bane is dead, by the way.
Really? Are you in a forest?
Huh?
Are you in a forest? Is that why?
No. Come dawn, that Bane is dead. Because come dawn, I'll have two gold. And it only has one health left.
I think we know who won that sword fight.
A little bit.
Yeah.
You may have an umbrella katana sword, but I think Bane has a little bit more experience using swords.
Yeah, I was just trying to avoid the mountain. Bane on it. I wasn't paying attention that somebody was hiding in the woods.
So, Black Death or Blood Moon?
Which one's which?
There we go.
This should be interesting.
Alright. That's fine. I'm at 4 rot now.
I'm only at 2.
Okay. Well, from now on, I'm gonna try very hard not to get one more rot.
Yup. Oh, apparently I don't have a settlement. Okay. That explains.
Yeah, because I remember I had them all terrorize it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll just have to go spelunking and then kill the Bane.
Okay, royal pardon or corruption? Royal pardon. Time to kill some guards.
Kill some guards and then pardon yourself.
Yes, exactly.
You are an evil, evil little bunny. Oh wait, never mind. Mind, you're not,
I'm a, not
bunny.
A bunny.
Come on. Yeah.
It's him. He just packed me again.
Who? What? Huh?
By Tywerk.
Okay. Yeah, let's do this then.
Your back is to the wall.
So somebody is trying to be a butthole.
I don't know how that works.
Thank you, stranger.
Two helms. Am I like a Cerberus where I have multiple heads? That way I can wear multiple helms?
Better you just have one stack on top of the other one.
That's funny.
This helps. Here we come for the bane.
You'll be coming round mountain to take on.
Apparently, this game does not like me today.
Back. Your magic is not strong enough. Try again tomorrow. I don't know why you didn't go to your quest first, so you didn't take the damage.
Chance. Yes, I got it.
Nice. What'd you get?
Square stone.
Nice. Reminds me, I'm one away. Could probably go work on that. Okay.
Here we are. They gave me the wildfire staff on a fight quest. That's kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Good night, buddy ass.
Very good night, bunny ass.
Oh my goodness, both of you are good night.
Yeah.
You got a slaughter.
Minus 10 versus a minus 5. At least we're clearing that out. There can go. Oh, hello, Bane.
Hello, Bane. I forgot they get, freaking dice compared, or dice dependent on how corrupted you are.
I still defend it.
Yep.
I still dealt one damage.
There are lots of fucking weapons.
Yep.
No, it's a rot. Oh well. she is the same. So. Just so you know, Simon, Kitsune, you're gonna probably have a spirit stone spawning there next nighttime. Either that, or it's gonna be in the Sleeping Giants, which is right across the bane from you. Because they only spawn once in each stone circle. You have 4 movement. Wow.
5, technically.
Yeah, with Mr. Stranger. You're at 16%. Oh, you saw ancient ones?
Yes, I did.
What'd you get? What'd you choose?
Stone.
Oh, you didn't choose the scythe?
No.
Okay. Scythe is really good for Bane, especially if you have Royal Shield.
Trying to figure out what I can play. Forward. Okay. Ember's turn. But yeah, if I can get through that bane on my next turn, then actually, yeah, if I can get through that bane on my next turn, or if it doesn't attack me this turn.
Well, it's about to be dawn.
Oh, right. So if it doesn't get... If I can get past it on my next turn, it's going to be... I'll have my next quest, and I'll have my 4th stone.
Nice.
Yep. I'll also have 7 spirit.
Which reminds me, I need to start getting trickeries to steal a spirit stone. Thank you. Aw, my evil eye. Tore my eyeball out.
By the way, I killed yet another Bane.
Yes, I noticed you're at 17 prestige.
Step forward, hero.
On more King's Guards with 1 health.
Up for a little game of sport.
Okay.
Ah, crap. I did not do that right. He's the wrong fucking, So I'm gonna have to go against a bane and a peril.
Yeah. Well, since you guys already have way more prestige, it doesn't really matter.
What do you mean?
Enter the palace. Palace entry.
Trying to kill the king.
Oh, hey. That was my quest. My quest was to go to the tower. And I won't be attacked by guards, just letting you know, because I have the royal pardon. Either one of us has died until now, until just now. So those two things that we gave each other, the two packs, they just were dissolved.
Yeah.
Oh no!
And we just disconnected!
I'm gonna keep playing. It's almost over.
Yeah.
This says Thane disconnected on mine.
Hopefully it doesn't freeze me out.
It's still going for me.
It's still going for me too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still in here.
Now it's. Yeah. Now it's. It's showing you as an AI player. It's showing all three of you as AI players now.
Yeah, because it's not letting me draw anything.
Oh yeah, you're definitely disconnected because I just saw Amber move. It's now nighttime. It's now nighttime for me, so. What the?
I had to quit. What? It wouldn't let me do
what the? Oh my god! It did disconnect me! I can't play anything.
And now the bunny butt is attacking me again. That sucks. It tossed me into an AI situation.
I can play things, but I can't. I can't, like. Look, I just played that, but I died, apparently. When I went, I just fortified something, but apparently I can't. I can influence the game, but I can't do anything else. That is just stupid. I can't move either. Well, I guess I'll just watch. Hopefully, I win. My character wins.
Yeah.
I doubt, but whatever. Although, if I get enough gold, I am going to be playing whatever I'm able to play. Two cards. Because the third card is like basically I can't. It's not, I didn't draw it, so it's not going to let me play it.
Cost one less to cast.
Well, nice. I guess I'm gonna get off here. This ain't gonna work too well tonight.
Aw. Well, sadly, everybody, I'm having to end this game with a group of NPCs rather than the players who started.
I'm kind of.
Well, I'm half playing. I can play cards, but I can't move.
Are you alone?
Yeah.
Why, yes.
I can't decide where to move, so I'm half playing. There's a rotten buddy button.
Under my name, it is law.
The castle. Three gold. Don't have enough gold yet. God damn it.
Oh, the bunny is attempting to kill the king.
Oh! I can draw. Kinda. Oh, it just froze up. It says, select one card to fill your hand. I go down to select and press A and it freezes up. It says, no, you can't select. You're not allowed to select it. I'm like, really? Yeah, I'm stuck at the selection screen now. Dang it. Well, you win. Congratulations.
Pretty much.
1v1 then after this?
Quite possibly.
Did you just kill Thane again? Tell me it killed him again.
No. Shits and giggles, I'm gonna try this.
When it's done.
Okay.
Thou taste pride's edge. Shitty at that because, well, I didn't win against the people I originally started playing against, which kind of sucks. Just need to complete one more game with the Bear Clan. But anyway, until next time, everybody, or for now, everybody, this is Get the Souls signing off. Until next time. Bye-bye.